lahat sila natutulog pa.
O tayo ni Papay dati nung bata tayo, pagkakain daw ng spinach, dalaki yung muscle. Pero, hindi siya totoo.
Hi! Taloy-taloy!
Dati hindi ko to pinapalaban eh. Pero kailangan ko na siyang labahan kasi delikado, baka magka-COVID siya.
Kawawa naman.
This is my room tour! Hi! Tuloy!
I-share ko sa inyo ang aking secret hideout.
Ganito kadaming kape, siguro gising na gising ka na.
Oh! Oh!
Ito ko naluto yung itlog ko. Itlog ko!
Oh, yan. I love pink.
Basta, show you kung saan ako natutulog kapag nandito ako sa aking place.
Hi guys! Alam ko na marami sa atin ang naiinip na at gusto nang lumabas at mamasyal to be with friends and of course our loved ones. Lalo pa na ang iba sa atin ay vaccinated na. Pero guys, share ko lang to ha. As per my doctor, we are still not out of danger from any of the viruses. Nakaka-worry nga kasi ang sabi ni Doc, halos parehos ang symptoms ng COVID-19 at ng flu. Kaya dapat huwag tayong magpakampante. Dapat aware tayo kung ano ang kailangan nating gawin to protect ourselves and of course our families and help prevent the spread not only of COVID-19 virus, but also the flu virus. Alam niyo ba, ang sabi ng mga experts, the best way to prevent flu is to get the flu shot each year. Kaya nga sabi ni Doc, importanteng-importante ang magpa-flu shot aside from getting the COVID-19 vaccine to help protect not just yourself, but also your family. Kaya for my peace of mind, my whole family decided to get the flu shot. Importante talaga to, kaya let's go!
Ayan, the whole family is now getting the flu shot. At kasama pa si Ate Heidi. And now, it's my turn na magpa-flu shot. Done! I am now flu-tected.
So that's it! Ang bilis lang, di ba? Now is the best time to get flu shot and be flu-tected. Huwag tayong maging influencer. Let's spread the news, not the flu virus. Kaya go ask your doctor about the flu vaccination today.